All right. Welcome to Lost Constellation. I didn't play this before, but it's been about a year. The game is going to be coming out soon, so why not just take another look at it? I find the dialogue in these things really endearing. The music's just really great. Putting on them snowballs, dang. Wants me to throw the snowballs at these things. The interact button doesn't actually use the aiming. That's why I was just throwing them straight first. I think there's a pretty good slide you can do too. Yeah! Like that. Hello, cat. Well... Oh, that's a nice cat, isn't it? You don't care. Yes, they do come back down. Thank you.
glitching, but... are actually right. They sure do move, don't they? Oh, they melt because you're in a warm spot. Make a snowman. Let's see, can I rotate? Thank you. looks a little displeased. You get some even better eyebrows, though. Oh, there's only one of those. Alright, how about some angry dimples, maybe? Good enough. I think I gave him an appropriate expression. Also, it's night now. This snowman's not doing much good. Mask. I thought I could put it on the snowman. It's not. Thank you. try making another snowman. Toss some sticks on them, why not? Is this part where we find out it's skeleton? I was gonna say, real enough. clever little bugger. Oh, cat. That was not a vole, that was a mouse. Evolver's free to play. I think it had like 100, 300 players earlier today when I was taking a look at it. So, yeah, no kidding. Battleborn ain't much better. Character isn't strong.